70. The other one's actually on Interstate 40, just inside of the Texas border.